Double D in Dubai.
I wish I was in Dubai now. It would be nice.